Hi, greetings from Muttadamane. We are located on Nalapad Residency, first floor, above Drink Lab on Lighthouse Hill Road. We are just opposite the KMC Dental College. Our restaurant is specialized in Bhatkal Dam Biryani and Semigev Dam Biryani. The specialty of Bhatkal Biryani is we cook the masala, the onions and the other ingredients in slow fire for nearly 8 hours. It is a long process, but we take care that it doesn't burn and the nice caramelized taste of that onions come to the add to the flavor of the Bhatkal Biryani. And we use high quality ingredients, garam masala and all items which will give the perfect blend or taste to that and aroma to Bhatkal Biryani. Apart from our Bhatkal Biryani, you can always try a white tandoori, kalmi kebab, chicken capricho, and you don't have to miss that prawns puttu biryani which we make in the puttu maker, a delicacy that a lot of people come from far off to taste such biryani.
Hi, my name is Tausif from Farangipete. I've been visiting Muttadamane Dam Biryani since from 5 years. It's one of the best Bhatkal Dam Biryani in Mangalore, and I have been tasted many biryani like Bhatkal Shaya biryani and Bhatkal Dam biryani, mutton dam biryani, prawns biryani and fish biryani like Anjal. All those, one of my favorite is prawns biryani. And also we have a chicken tomchi, that's one of my favorite here. And we'll feel like to visit again and again at Muttadamane.
I selected the name Muttadamane. The translation of Muttadamane is lunch home, because if I take it global, people from Karnataka, the Kannadigas, can associate with Muttadamane and the lovely food of Karnataka. Yeah, I am grateful to the team of aroundmangalore.com to come to my restaurant Muttadamane and take a small video on our food. And I welcome the people of Mangalore and around Mangalore to come to my restaurant and taste the delicacies of Bhatkal cuisine over here.